contrary to what some may feel, Singapore's senior minister of state for information, communications and the arts says the internet is not an effective self-regulated regime. Speaking in parliament, Mr. Lui Tak Yew cited the example of cyber talk which erupted after MP Sing Han Tong was set on fire by a disgruntled former cabbie. More from Imelda Saad.
The blogs of local netizens were abuzz with the incident involving MP Sing Han Tong. Mr. Lui said while a small number of comments were sympathetic, most were unhelpful.
Significant number were unkind, a small number were downright outrageous. It was disappointing.
He added that the internet community had not done enough to rebut some of the unhelpful comments delivered by fellow netizens.
It is a squandered opportunity for a higher degree of self-regulation. It would have been an example of the genesis or the first steps towards a more responsible, a greater self-regulatory regime.
The Singapore government is now making more efforts to engage netizens after the Advisory Council on the Impact of New Media on Society submitted its proposals in December last year. But it's opting for a cautious and pragmatic approach for now. Mr. Lui said to develop responsible cyberspace, all must play a part, including the government and netizens. He said website proprietors and netizens need to maintain credibility and recall the netizens to establish and enforce acceptable norms of online behavior.